Welcome back to Sheila and Steph. So before I do this review, I hope that everyone is safe and healthy and doing pretty well in their home despite what's happening in this world. But let's not talk about it. We'll talk about this review about Ivy Skin Lift, and it's this one. Actually, this came handy talaga, especially now that we're on ECQ or we're GCQ, whatever. Since mostly the salons and spas are closed right now, so all we gotta do is do our skincare at home religiously, and I think this one really complements our skincare. First of all, this is not a sponsored post, and this is not a gift. I paid for this answer, but for those who are asking, this is $9,999. Tama ba? Or 9,900. Let's round it off to 10,000. So, I got this. I heard of this. Dr. Ivy posted this on her Instagram like a few weeks ago. I immediately messaged them and ordered one. So, yeah. So, before I do this, let's do a little unboxing. Device. It's really so pretty. It's pink pa siya. And you can charge this one. And it has a push button, turn on button. Ayan. Ayan. May dalawang setting siya. The red one has the heated vibration. And then there's this blue light. Na vibration lang siya. Wala siyang heating. Ano. But I love the red button kasi nag-heat siya. So when you glide it, parang magiging RF or somewhat like that. Like, so as what Dr. Ivy said on her IGTV, and I will just quote, it uses microcurrent technology which sends waves into our skin tissue and muscles, which in turn produces collagen stimulation that gives our skin tightening and lifting. So yun. And it also uses high-frequency sonic that allows blood circulation into our skin and allows better absorption of our skincare products. At dun ako nasold when she said that. It really is true. Kasi when I do my skincare at night, I'll show you my skincare here, and also the products that I use. Ano ko nilang here. So after my skincare, I use this when I'm in bed na, usually watching TV, and I've noticed that in the morning, mas naging sobrang effective yung sa skincare ko, because it really helps absorb the skincare products so much. Mas effective yung skincare natin, guys, like the serums and the moisturizers. It really complements each other. Like, and especially now that we can't go to the spas or the beauty clinics na doing our usual facials or treatments, this is really a good home, your home body device. Like, I really love it. I love using it. And it's just so easy to use. And according to Doctora, you can use it any way you want, yung mas comfortable And as I'll show you, ito yung mas gusto favorite ko, yung sa jawline. Like it lifts also my smile lines here. It really defines kasi a week ago, I can really see the lines and also here, yung what they call claw feet din. Na yung lines natin dito when we smile. So, yun yung problem area ko. So, I use it like that. Itong side na to. And pag yung jaw lang, ito yung ginagamit ko. Ayan. And the eye area here. But you can also actually use it any way you want. Kung anong comfortable. Ito, dito, and the forehead. And I also love the neck part. So, ayan. I just really probably have nothing bad to say. Yung worry ko lang is I don't know if how long will this last and there's warranty. I haven't asked them about it. And for the price wise, it's 9,999. Yeah. So let's say 10,000. So plus the shipping was 500. Yeah, 500 pesos since I have a provincial address. And it actually arrived fast, like less than 5 days from the day I ordered it. So it was pretty fast and I really love it. And I think I'm gonna continue using this. And I love that it's handy because you can take it anywhere with you. It comes with this cloth to wipe it, to wipe off yung mga skincare nyo na dumidikit. But I usually don't use this one. Ginagamit ko lang tissue with sanitizer or alcohol. I spray alcohol on the tissue and then wipe it off and put it on this pretty pouch. So yeah, it has this charger. Yung kanina, yeah. So USB charger. So I usually charge it every other night kasi I can be able to use this device 2 nights before charging it. Kasi I use it like total of 15 minutes every night kasi ino-off ko siya after 5 minutes and then ino-on ko naman kasi minsan I feel like mainit siya. But it's not really, I really love the heat. Yung tama lang talaga yung heat niya for our skin and it actually beeps every minute that reminds you to change position, like to change from tapos sa right, sa left. So it beeps. I'll turn it on, maybe it's gonna be. So it beeps every minute, so after here you go here. So I actually take like a minute rest, you know, off ko na naman, and then do it again, you know, but browsing my social media or watching TV. So it really is nice and I would recommend it. I think for people who want that lift and tightening, skin tightening, toning, this is for you. I think for the price, I think it's worth it because I've seen some other products that are way over like 15 to 20,000 and meron pa kaya ng creams and this one you don't need any creams or gel. You can use your moisturizer, so it's really convenient. Actually for me because I'm already 40, so I really needed those fine lines and wrinkles, so this really works. That's it. Once again, this is not a sponsored post. I just want to share with you since a lot of people have been asking how it was when I posted this during my unboxing. And I answered I have to use it first to do this review. So now I'm doing it for you guys. So I hope you love this video. I'll just make it a quick video. So thank you for watching. And please stay safe and please stay healthy. Okay. Thanks, guys.